Do you know who I am? If not, I am Ruski TV. And today we're playing Rooster Defense. Enjoy the show. Today we're gonna be focused on these chips. First, we're gonna remove them all. We're gonna try putting combo chips on all of them. This is a lot to take in, man. Watch and learn. Sorry, it's taking quite some time. Alrighty, so combo. Right, so we got that. I don't know what's best now. Yay. So we need attack range on all of them. Yep. This one might need double range. Yay. This one probably doesn't need range, but we'll give it some anyway. I don't know what's better. Guess we'll go with crit damage. Okay, definitely need attack speed. And we could use attack range on that. Sure, we could put another range? Damn, son. I guess we'll put another range on this one. Yeah, this could use attack. Okay, so that's settled. Now I got poison in that one. That could use some attack speed. Some more. Can't put any of these. I don't know, man. Oh, never mind, it's obvious. Okay, now we gotta level them up. or enhance, whatever you want to call it. So they're all level 2. Oh, missed one. Guess we can go with these. How far are you guys? What level are your towers? And what chips do you use? Let me know. I may not be the smartest. I'm just doing it my way.